The RnineT Racer lets you relive the era of legendary superbikes, far removed from obsessive retro romanticism, but rather on a customizable bike with innovative technology and in customary BMW Motorrad quality. Crouched behind the striking half fairing, both hands tight on the low slung handlebar grips, you can feel the powerful boxer work. You hear its unmistakable roar, and you already know. Only a strong character can hold the racing line, on the road, as in life. Style in the fast lane. The design of the RnineT Racer unmistakably takes inspiration from the 70s motorsports. The elongated proportions extend through the entire design and promise pure acceleration. The distinctive half-shell fairing, the tank and the seat shape, the slim silhouette, the long wheelbase and the low-slung handlebars, positioned far to the front, complete the low, sporty seating position. Then, the high-set, far-back footrests. As a rider, you literally lie on the bike, surrounded by the white bodywork, which clearly stands out against the dark driving parts and technology. Even the tape that runs from the front to the rear in the BMW Motorsport color seems to constantly call for the next acceleration. Powerful boxer for chasing the racing line, the RnineT Racer's technology is just as confident and strong as its design. The drive and the vehicle electrical system have thrilled since the BMW RnineT being state-of-the-art. The RnineT Racer also meets the EU4 standard. The powerful air-cooled, two-cylinder boxer engine features a capacity of 1,170 cc and 81 kilowatts, 110 bhp, of output for a highly dynamic power delivery. Even at low speeds, simply a typical boxer, thanks to the half fairing and the low seating position, you can even enjoy continuous high speeds. The standard ABS and optional ASC ensure that you are always safe when you bring the full power on the road. In addition, the 2-inch-1 exhaust in the typical cafe tilde copyright racer design shows that the technology does not have to hide either. You ride like you did, sporty and dynamic. The RnineT Racer's handlebars are positioned low on the upper fork bridge. The moderate offset protects the wrists. The footrests, on the other hand, have made their way backwards and upwards to support the sporty seating position. In addition, the optional custom rider's seat lowers the seat height from 805 mm to 795 mm. The cushion on the rider's seat is slightly raised at the rear. This ensures perceptible relief for the back on long rides. Just like the dynamically designed half fairing, especially at speeds of over 90 km per hour, customizing with style, the RnineT Racer takes inspiration from the motorsports of days gone by. That's why, as standard, it only has room for you, completely solo and pure. It is focused, and it shows. The retrofittable pillion frame quickly makes it into a two-seater, just one of many possibilities to make your bike look however you want. The custom range of optional equipment available ex works contains, among other things, two aluminium tanks, spoked wheels or even lowered suspension. You can add original BMW Motorrad accessories such as HP carbon parts or an HP sports silencer. The RnineT Racer is also optimally prepared for specially manufactured mounted parts, such as the new machine parts, because it loves tinkering hands just as much as the confident rev on the gas. The new BMW RnineT Racer and RnineT Pure, purest roadster feeling and athletic, dynamic performance based on classic concepts. For a lot of motorcycle fans, less is very often more, which is why they opt for pure motorcycling and the kind of motorbike that credibly and authentically embodies this approach. BMW Motorrad responded to this trend with the RnineT in 2013, a model that has enjoyed ongoing success and popularity ever since. This was a good reason for the BMW Motorrad team to follow up with the RnineT Scrambler in 2015, another fascinating specimen of classic motorcycle design which once again received enthusiastic feedback. Motivated by this positive response, BMW Motorrad now presents the RnineT Racer and RnineT Pure, two motorcycles that add two exciting new facets to the BMW Motorrad heritage world of experience. The roadster reduced to the essentials and the classic old-school half-fared sports motorcycle. These are both concepts that were popular in the 1960s and 1970s and continue to inspire nostalgia among many motorcycle enthusiasts to this day. Both the new BMW Heritage models feature the potent, air, oil-cooled boxer engine with a capacity of 170cc and an output of 81 kilowatts, 110 horsepower, combined with a 6-speed transmission. They are both designed to meet the requirements of the EU 4 pollutant class. The design of the exhaust system in stainless steel with the rear silencer positioned on the left reflects classic styling. Modular frame with individual scope for customizing. On the suspension side, the RnineT Racer and RnineT Pure make use of the modular steel tubular space frame familiar from the RnineT Scrambler, consisting of the three components: front mainframe, rear mainframe, and removable passenger frame. The latter provides flexibility to change the appearance and character of the two BMW Boxer models according to preference, for example by adding different seats from the range of original BMW motorized accessories. Front wheel control is taken care of by a conventional telescopic fork, while at the rear the BMW pair lever comes into use in conjunction with a central spring strut. The 5-spoke light alloy cast wheels in the sizes 3.5x17 at the front and 5.5x17 at the rear have tires in the dimensions 120/70, ZR17 and 180/55/ZR17 respectively. 4-piston brake calipers at the front, along with floating brake discs with a diameter of 320 mm and ABS, ensure secure deceleration. In order to prevent the rear wheel from spinning on slippery roads, there is an ASC, automatic stability control, option which is available ex-works. Wire-spoked wheels are an option that further emphasize the classic appearance. RnineT Pure, purest roadster for dynamic, classic riding pleasure on country roads. The RnineT Pure embodies the essence of the purest, classic roadster, authentically designed, without frills and reduced to the absolute essentials. The design draws on a blend of both classic and modern stylistic elements of motorcycle construction, combined with high-end details such as footrests and fork bridges and forged aluminium with a clear anodized finish. The fuel tank and front mudguard of the BMW RnineT Pure are finished in the color Catalano Gray non-metallic, in combination with black for the suspension and drivetrain. This color emphasizes the purest character of the RnineT Pure as a roadster for dynamic, classic riding pleasure on country roads. RnineT Racer, classic 1970s sports motorcycle feeling. The RnineT Racer deliberately arouses memories of the sports motorcycles popular in the early 1970s. Crouched, compact and elongated, it conveys a sense of old-school sporty aspiration with its strikingly short half-fairing hump seat, stub handlebars and setback footrests, combining this overall impression with modern technology. In light white non-metallic combined with decor that is reminiscent of past BMW motorsport colors, the RnineT Racer is particularly light and athletic in appearance. The frame finished in aluminium silver prominently presents an architectural contrast with the black drivetrain, underscoring the standing of the RnineT Racer as an old-school sports motorcycle designed for dynamic riding fun on winding roads. The highlights of the BMW RnineT Racer and RnineT Pure: potent boxer engine with a capacity of 170cc and an output of 81 kW, 110 horsepower, that meets EU4 requirements. Modular frame with scope for customizing, allowing individualization according to personal taste. 5-spoke light alloy cast wheels, 3.5x17 at front and 5.5x17 at rear. Optional wire-spoked wheels, 320mm twin disc brake at the front, ABS as standard, ASC, automatic stability control, as an ex-works option, 2-inch-1 exhaust system made of stainless steel, polished in the Racer, brushed in the Pure. High-end details such as fork bridges and footrests and forged, clear, anodized aluminium. RnineT Pure in Catalano Gray non-metallic has a classic, purest roadster. RnineT Racer with half-fairing, hump seat and set back foot rests in, the style of a 1970s sports motorcycle. RnineT Racer in light white non-metallic combined with multicolored decor reminiscent of past BMW motorsport colors, with the frame in aluminium, silver dot distinctive, air-cooled boxer engine for classic motorcycle enjoyment and dynamic riding fun, the longitudinally mounted two-cylinder boxer engine with power transmission via universal shaft drive has been synonymous with BMW motorcycles for more than 90 years. Like no other motorcycle engine, the air-cooled BMW Motorrad boxer power unit enthralls riders with its unmistakable, authentic design, powerful torque and unique, throaty sound. The BMW RnineT Racer and the RnineT Pure both feature the familiar air, oil-cooled boxer engine with 101mm bore and 73mm stroke, creating a capacity of 1170cc. Its peak output is 81 kilowatts, 110 horsepower, at 7750 revolutions per minute, and the maximum torque of 116 Nm goes on stream at 6000 revolutions per minute, with a maximum engine speed of 8500 revolutions per minute. Both new models of the BMW Motorrad Heritage World of Experience are designed to meet the requirements of the EU4 pollutant class. This involved fitting the motorcycles with such features as a new engine mapping, a fuel system with carbon canister for fuel tank ventilation, and an exhaust system with an altered catalytic converter that has a larger cross-section. Control of the four valves is via two overhead chain-driven camshafts, dock per cylinder. Valve activation is taken care of by very light and therefore speed-resistant rocker arms, and valve clearance compensation is by means of light hemispherical shims. Power transmission to the rear wheel is via the well-established 6-speed gearbox and the universal shaft drive. Exhaust system in sporty style for a classic boxer sound. The stainless steel exhaust system with rear silencer positioned on the left-hand side also reflects the style of a classic motorcycle. It is the type of feature that was not uncommon in Cafe Toda copyright racers and roadsters of the 1960s and 1970s. Fitting snugly up against the wiry stature of the RnineT Racer and RnineT Pure, it underscores their slim appearance and perfectly captures the authentic styling of a bygone era. While the end piece of the rear silencer is finished in black silk matte in the RnineT Pure, in the RnineT Racer the finish is matted clear stainless steel. The exhaust system has an electric servo motor and an acoustic valve controlled by opening and closing cables so as to meet the desire for a sonorous boxer sound while still complying with the noise emission regulation SR4104. What is more, a large size catalytic converter ensures even more effective exhaust gas cleaning. The range of original BMW Motorrad accessories also gives customers a range of individualization options relating to the exhaust concept so as to be able to adapt the character of the two RnineT variants of the Heritage World of Experience entirely according to personal taste. Distinctive frame concept with newly defined suspension geometry and variation options. Like the RnineT and the RnineT Scrambler, the RnineT Racer and RnineT Pure also respond to the desire on the part of many motorcycle fans to be able to make technical and visual modifications, or customizing for short, by providing a special frame concept. For this reason, the new models feature a modular steel tubular space frame like the RnineT Scrambler. This comprises three components: a main front section, a rear section with integrated end piece, and a passenger frame. These three frame components are bolted together. Due to the removable passenger frame, the two new RnineT models also offer plenty of scope to change the look and therefore also the character of the BMW boxers entirely according to personal taste. The sporty aspirations of the RnineT Racer and the active riding character of the RnineT Pure are reflected in the suspension geometry, which in both cases is geared towards light-footed handling, a neutral cornering response, a high level of directional stability, and above all riding fun on winding country roads. The wheelbase of the RnineT Pure is 1493mm, The caster, 105.0 mm, and the steering head angle 63.4 degrees. In the RnineT Racer, the wheelbase is 1491 mm, the caster 103.9 mm, and the steering head angle 63.6 degrees. Purest motorcycle feeling that gets under the skin, solo or with a passenger, as supplied. The new BMW RnineT Pure also enables tours with a pillion passenger. The seat height for the rider is approximately 805 mm, which in conjunction with a narrow inside leg width provides pleasant seat comfort for both rider and passenger. If solo trips are planned, the Pure can be converted to the aluminium rider's hump seat with the passenger frame dismounted, which makes the rear particularly light in appearance. This highlights the character of the RnineT Pure as an uncompromising riding machine reduced to the essentials. In the style of the 1960s and 1970s, the range of the original BMW motorrad accessories allows the RnineT Pure to be modified according to personal taste by means of various seat solutions. Very much in the style of an early 1970s sports machine, the RnineT Racer is supplied with space for a rider only, who takes up a dynamic position on the one-man hump seat. The seat height is approximately 805 mm. However, BMW Motorrad has provided for all eventualities and allows a pillion passenger to be carried by means of an additional bolt-on passenger frame complete with passenger seat and footrests, all of which is available as part of the range of BMW Motorrad accessories. Classic telescopic fork at front, para lever at rear and 5-spoke light, alloy cast wheels. Front wheel control in both models is decidedly classic in style, with a conventionally designed telescopic fork featuring a fork tube diameter of 43 mm and 125 mm of spring travel. Rear wheel control is taken care of in well-proven fashion by means of a para-lever single-sided swinging arm, as used in other boxer models of the BMW Motorrad Heritage World of Experience. A central spring strut with the spring in a white finish is responsible for suspension and damping, offering a spring travel of 120 mm. The spring rest is adjustable, and rebound stage damping can also be set to continuously variable levels. Both models come with light alloy cast wheels in the sizes 3.5 by 17 inches at the front and 5.5 by 17 inches at the rear, with tires of the dimensions 120/70 ZR17 and 180/55 ZR17 respectively. In order to enhance its classic appearance, the RnineT Pure can alternatively be fitted with wire-spoked wheels, which are optionally available as part of the range of original BMW Motorrad accessories. Four piston brake calipers at the front, along with floating brake discs with a diameter of 320 mm and ABS, ensure secure deceleration in both models in order to prevent the rear wheel from spinning on slippery roads. There is an ASC, automatic stability control, option which is available. Ex-Works, BMW 3, design and color concept, die RnineT Pure, purest roadster reduced to the essentials, no frills, authentically designed and with all the attributes that make a classic motorcycle. This is how the RnineT Pure comes across, not just in terms of technology, but also from the point of view of its paint finishes and styling. As was the case with the RnineT, one design objective was to give the purest character a powerful presence and express it stylishly using just a small number of skillfully designed elements. The Pure likewise blends both classical and modern elements of motorcycle styling, combining these with high-end surfaces. These include the painted 17-liter sheet steel fuel tank with an aluminium trim panel featuring an embossed RnineT inscription which runs across the air intake duct on the right-hand side. It has a clear anodized finish and creates a striking technical contrast due to its finely brushed surface. High-end classic details for a visual treat in technical style. The RnineT Pure conveys a sense of sophisticated workmanship in numerous details. For example, the fork bridges and the footrests are high-quality aluminium forged parts with a surface which has been glass bead blasted and then given a clear anodized finish. The likewise aluminium clamp of the double-butted aluminium handlebars for perfect roadster ergonomics bears the BMW Motorrad inscription, while Boreholes are provided on the steering head that allow attachment of a type plate reminiscent of historical BMW motorcycles. Original BMW Motorrad accessory. The circular headlamp with sheet steel casing and the BMW emblem positioned centrally on the bulb cover also echo BMW Motorrad history that now stretches back more than 90 years. In corresponding style, the RnineT Pure is fitted with white turn indicators and LED rear light. The range of X works optional equipment and BMW Motorrad accessories allow it to be fitted with LED turn indicators, too. The instrument cluster perfectly matches the classically reduced appearance of the RnineT Pure with a circular speedometer feature in an analog display and integrated indicator lamps. Housed in a high-quality metal casing, its straightforward functionality is very much in keeping with the reduced style of the classic BMW Roadster. If desired, the range of BMW Motorrad Special accessories allows the addition of a classic engine speed counter with analog display. In addition, the RnineT Pure is fitted with an LCD display that shows important information such as the time and trip distance. Classic, purest appearance in Catalano gray non-metallic, the fuel tank and front mudguard of the BMW RnineT Pure are finished in the color Catalano gray non-metallic. Otherwise, black determines the classic, purest character of the Pure on the suspension, engine and seat. Meanwhile, numerous aluminium surfaces of varying structure create fascinating contrasts and a marked classic appearance. The RnineT Racer, classic sports bike in a cafe-tilde copyright racer look. When BMW showcased the BMW Concept 90 on May 24, 2013 at the Concurso d'Eleganza Villa d'Este, it also evoked memories of the legendary BMW R90S, a motorcycle that was synonymous with the desires of sports-oriented motorcyclists of its day. With shortcut handlebar fairing and a hump seat, it had sufficient power to reach a top speed of 200 km per hour. Today, the RnineT Racer brings to a serial production model what the BMW Concept 90 captured as a design study: purest athletic flair, emotional design and uncompromising styling as a classic sports machine that not only inspires boundless motorcycling pleasure but also instills a desire to customize frame-mounted half-fairing, hump seat and setback footrests in the style of the sports bikes of the early 1970s. Crouched, compact and elongated, the RnineT Racer conveys a sense of old-school, sporty aspiration with its strikingly short, frame-mounted half-fairing on the steering head, and combines this impression skillfully with modern technology. In combination with the setback footrests made of forged aluminium, the stub handlebars position deeply and mounted directly on the aluminium forged. Clear anodized upper fork bridge force the rider into a dynamic seating position. This is just what many motorcyclists in the early 1970s were looking for, resorting to the appropriate conversion parts at the time. An absolute must in this type of conversion was the hump seat, just like the one featured on the RnineT Racer. Modeled on the racing machines of that era, the hump seat not only made for a very sporty style but was also designed to give the rider optimum support when accelerating dynamically. This function is performed in the very same way today by the one-man hump seat of the RnineT Racer with its aluminium hump, and just as in bygone times, it is combined with the low, narrowly shaped half fairing and the elongated 17-liter fuel tank to create a particularly sporty line. What is more, the front view of the RnineT Racer is especially slim and squat in style, determined by the classic circular headlamp with a BMW emblem positioned centrally on the bulb cover. The typical cafe-tilde copyright racers of the 1970s always featured analog circular instruments, and this detail is faithfully reproduced in the RnineT Racer. In their simplicity, both circular instruments followed the classic principles while still making use of modern technology. For example, the RnineT Racer has an onboard computer as standard, which provides a large and clear display on a segmented screen of the most important information such as time, active gear, remaining range, trip distance, service interval and average speed and fuel consumption. Sporty lightness and dynamic performance in light white non-metallic combined with multicolored decor. The BMW R9T Racer is finished in the color light white non-metallic, which appears on the half fairing, the fuel tank, the front mudguard and the seat hump, enhanced by decor reminiscent of past BMW motorsport colors. It conveys a sense of light, dynamic and sporty flair. The frame in aluminium silver is reserved exclusively for the R9T Racer, prominently presenting an architectural contrast with the black drivetrain. The passenger frame for optional additional attachment is finished in black. Meanwhile, numerous aluminium forged parts create skillfully accentuate the technical contrasts.